Hey guys, it's me V, and today I'm going to be coloring my hair for the very first time. So let's see how this goes. Basically, this is going to be sort of like a vlog where I'm just going to document the entire process. I do have virgin hair, so my hair has never been colored, so it's something completely new, and I don't know how long it's actually going to take, because I know sometimes people have to go 2 or 3 times if their hair doesn't lighten quick enough, and it depends on your hair type. I know that much. So basically, that's what's in store for today, and I'm kind of excited. But the thing is, I made an appointment for one of the most coldest, windiest days ever, and it's one of those days where you just want to stay at home. And I chose to go out, and I'm slightly regretting my decision, but let's just hope for the best is all I can say. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, initially I wanted to do my entire head of hair, but my hairdresser is kind of against it. She's gonna tell me what other options I do have, and I'm just gonna leave it up to her so she can decide and she can let me know what my options are, and we'll take it from there. So let me start driving, and then I guess I'll see you in the hair salon, or you'll see me in the hair salon. Okay, so a few minutes later.
Few moments later.
So right now I'm in the hair salon, and I asked for a hair trim before we actually start with the coloring process, because I really like the cut that I had before and it was kind of growing out. So this is just my hairdresser giving me the style that I wanted. I'll just insert a picture at the corner of the screen so you guys can see the cut that I had and I really liked. And I think I'm gonna keep that hairstyle for a while because I really liked it. Here she's basically asking me if I normally do a side or center part, and now I do a center part because of my bangs or a fringe, depending on where you come from. And so she's parting my hair according to how I normally do my hair. And now for the cap. This cap is going to be my companion for the rest of the day, and it's sort of going to keep me warm because it was absolutely cold and frigid, and I don't know how I did it without a jacket, because I really struggled. And this process of her actually pulling out my hair took ages. I think it took like an hour for her to actually pull out pieces of my hair, and she did say that she's gonna pull out a lot of my hair so it looks more blue. So right now, this is the bleaching process, and as you can see, I look a bit crazy. I look like an anime character, but maybe not a cool anime character. But anyway, the bleaching process is happening. This is the first round, obviously. And yeah, so she's basically just applying the bleach, which you can see. Guys, you know, editing this video was really hard, with all the small talk that I'm really bad at. Just watching that was painful. Extremely painful. And that's why it took so long for me to upload this video, because I was cringing so hard. And every time I would start, I would have to pause it and like take a walk and come back.
The towel is not even helping. So it's gonna take a while. It's gonna take a while for this to process. I mean, Damn, it's pouring a lot. A video of the progress. Does it need to become whiter? Does it need to become whiter?
Whiter, yeah, much, much whiter.
So here's me after the first application of bleach. Here I'd be looking like Super Saiyan Goku. Down, that is orange, yellow, orange. That is the color. Anyway, moving on to the second bleaching process. And I think I should say that in between, she would come and like check the progress. And if there were certain parts that didn't lighten to the stage of other parts of my hair or wasn't light enough, she would just add a bit more bleach through those parts that were still a bit dark brown. I forgot to say that she did add the foil to maintain the heat because it was such a cold day and you need heat for it to process. So this is the progress after the second bleaching. And this is it after the wash. So right now she's applying toner to my hair.
So I'm in the process of toning. It's gonna be done in the next 15 minutes or so. It has a total time of 30 minutes. 15 minutes has passed and this is what it looks like.
So right now she's applying a blue color to my hair. And as you can see, she's going in, like she's making sure that every strand is completely colored and has blue in it. And here you can see a close-up, and then we let it set in, and we let the color set in, and then we washed it out, and now we dry my hair. As you can see, outside is getting darker, and so we dry our hair and straighten it, but because it was so late, you can't really see the color, so here I'm going to jump to a couple days later of me out in the sun, actually no, a week later. Me in the sun. Anyway, here's my hair in the sun. I really love it. Oh, love it, love it, love it.
Three days later.
Hello, everybody. This is me, I think. 2 days later? 3 days later. Well, it's Monday morning. It is, let me check the time. It is 8:05 and I just reached campus. And from what I can see, my friend is already here. Sons is here, parked next to her. Lab work day. It's gonna be a long ass day. But as well as this is gonna be the first time that my friends are gonna see me with my blue hair. So I just wanted to capture their reactions. As it is, I know one of my friends are here, so now he's here. So I'm gonna head up to the lab. I'm curious about her reaction because she didn't want me to tell her when I was gonna do it and what color I was gonna do. So I'm curious about her reaction and you will be able to see it just now. Okay, so let me head up to the lab now and I'll see y'all in a bit.
A few minutes later.
Okay, update. So now is in the lab. She's here. But what I did was I put my hood on because she was right by the door when I entered. So I put my hood on so she can't see anything. So I'm waiting for her to come back. And I'll show her my hair. Yeah. This is my workspace, by the way.
for those who are interested. I don't know who worked here. They left their stuff here. Which is so rude. Like, if you're gonna use my table, might as well put everything back.
My house, anybody?
Moscow house.
I have sanitizer. Don't be afraid of corona.
And you can see it's very neat and clean.
Yeah?
It's very neat and clean.
Hi, son.
I have something to show you.
Thanks for that.
Wow.
Yeah, so this is my hair. This is Sana.
That's so cool. What? Oh my god.
When
did you do it?
I did it on Thursday.
You did it so wow.
Thanks for that.
You remind me of someone, like one of those characters in like movies or something. I don't know who it
is. Everywhere.
Yeah.
I got Sada's reaction.
Oh my god, okay.
You guys are just so
yeah.
With the scarf and stuff.
That's a bit strange.
Wow! So cute!
Hello!
Very pretty. I like it.
Thanks.
Very blue. Why didn't you tell us?
Sina didn't want to know at all, because like every time I brought it up, she's like, no, don't tell me. So I didn't tell you all.
I like it. It's so cute.
She didn't even, oh, you're not even fame.
Very cute. The way you ran out and ran after you. Very lovely, Briska. Good choice.
There's Sina there. Sina is just so wild.
Are you
warm
now?
This is not the moment. No. I'll edit it out.
Yeah,
I've
been
sitting
up for so long.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god, you're so
sweet.
You look so squishy.
Yeah,
I
have
a
jacket and scarf
and everything. I saw you and I just like bolted.
I'm like, what's going on?
And she told me, what if I see you? I was like, you won't see me because it's too far. Because I expected you would be there and I just run and go talk. But then you were like there coming and I'm like, if I come closer, you're gonna see.
I saw, but I didn't really
like see. And I told him, so if you come, message me.
You should just discussed it before she left the door. I'm like,
what
if you're
there? Because I come at 9.
Yeah.
But I was genuinely surprised.
Mission accomplished. Mission accomplished successfully.
Successfully.
Yeah.
Very beautiful.
You're like my cheerleaders,
you know. Oh my god. I have a phone and I'm like, okay, maybe we'll just call for the morning shoes or something. Get it? But I didn't see. But she had a hood on. Then she went to her place. I'm like, okay, I'll give Veruska some space and stuff. And I went back to Veruska. And then I see she takes a hood on and I'm like, Veruska!
Thank you guys for being so positive. What's the right word? Being so excited about something that's not that exciting.
It is exciting.
Okay, it is exciting. Hey, thanks guys. My homie is your.
I think we waited years for this moment.
Yeah, I kept on telling them I'm gonna do it. And I did it.
Never mind. Oh, it's so cute.
It's so hot to go. I'm so embarrassed.
It's snowing outside.
It's snowing. You have to
green screen
the snow. Okay, so now it's reasonable. German people don't know.
It was cold when I came this morning, okay?
Hey, this morning was so hard
and
to wake up.
I got busy, so I couldn't take out my layers. I'll take out just now.
Yes.
Okay, Veruska?
Future Veruska.
Where you will not be posting this.
I will be posting this. Sinal's hard work. She's doing hydrolysis.
Can you see the hydrolysis happening?
See, if anyone tells me I didn't do it, Veruska's video will show
proof.
I did it.
You
should
make me a drink.
Oh my god, I'm
eating
more because my damn, you know, it's so I'm not in the band for 1 in 5 in 10, but I'm still 42 here. So I don't know what's going on.
Doing? I'm recording your reaction. Your hair look better than my hair.
I love your hair.
Thanks.
It's really nice. It suits you.
Hi.
Your hair also looks nice. I like the curls.
Yeah, it looks really, really,
really nice. I'm sorry.
We're going to the WhatsApp chat. You don't have to go on air.
Yeah. Vanessa's hair, your hair.
You look fine.
Yeah, you look fine. It's going on the tube, man.
On the tube
now. It's going on the tube.
Don't try.
Look here.
Not your other channel.
Yeah.
Try, thumbs up. Love it. Really nice. Good job.
This is Deji.
Okay.
He's like, okay.
Maybe it's expired.